Hello and welcome back everyone, I'm BlueManaBanana and this is Mount and Blade Warband, native vanilla unmodded, just a raw game. And once again, Sanja Khan's party is launching an assault against the walls of Ikemur. You have 134 troops fit for battle against the enemy's 957. You decide to, well, of course, join the frickin' battle, because we're the most badass guy on this field anyway. So, once again, Sanja Khan is here and he, well, as you've seen, has brought some friends along as usual. I mean, if we were to one-on-one, I think I'll beat Sanja Khan in a one-on-one. Really, I do. Come on, you and your two-handed axe, go home. I did not think that I would one-shot him, to be honest with you, but doesn't matter, he's dead and I'm still here. So that's basically a good sign. I think we won. So I still have a bigger battle size than I had the whole lot of the game so far. I'm still playing with 50 versus 50 now. I still think that I want to try this for a little bit longer, and maybe I'll tune it a little bit more, you know, just upwards to 60 versus 60, something like that, or 55 versus 55 first, just to make sure that everything runs smoothly and works before I really, you know, commit to it. So far, I think it makes it a little bit faster, which is great. I mean, you know, the battles are over a little bit faster because we don't need to go for 10, or, you know, 10 rounds if we have to fight 200 enemies. But yeah. They are breaking through because our knights are getting shot in the back. Still no backups. Not good, actually, not good. I want to get some more troops here. Sharpshooter got knocked out. The solid got knocked out. Ah, oh, darn it. Knight got knocked out. Ah, where's the cavalry? Where's our reinforcements? We need them. Fast. Would you not leave my sharpshooters alone? Ugh, frick. I said leave him alone. Also leave me alone if possible. And of course you got killed. Oh well, he fought valiantly. Hope this is the correct word for that. Wow, our tactic skill is really screwed here. I mean, what's going on? Try and get rid of most of them before they even reach. That got knocked out. You know, formation, stand closer. I want you to stick together here. That's not closer. That's even farther apart, you idiots. Block them out. Hold the line, something like that. Sons of Swadia and, you know, the Norbs, Nordlands, whatever. Okay, I'm getting sniped. Shit. You know, mostly we have mostly mercenaries, as you know. Somebody's shield just broke. That's great. And the Huskarl got killed. Every time I read that, I have to, I don't know, I shed a tear inside, you know. It's just so bad. It takes so long to train a freaking Nord recruit up to a freaking Huskarl, and then just a blink of an eye is gone. Do you know how many bandits I need to kill? I needed to kill to get a Huskarl? Do you even know that? And then it's just, whoops, dead. I mean, you could say the same about, you know, Kurgan Lancers, but they're Kurgans, so that doesn't count. It's perfectly fine if freaking, you know, Kurgan Lancers die. That is just the circle of life. Oh, dude, that was a nice shot. And that wasn't a headshot. I thought I killed him. Need to be careful here. Got another one. I think they're actually trying to move up the ladder here. Yep. A ramp. It's not really a ladder now, is it? Ah, well, it is a ladder. Look at that. Ah, more like a staircase, actually. Not really a ladder. But I don't want to, you know, just try and start a discussion about the fine line between a ladder and a stair. Or stairs. A stairwell. Wounded. A sharpshooter killed. A Huskull killed. Oh, fuck this. And even more casualties. Oh, freaking hell, I hate that. How is it possible that they still have 900 troops? How is that even possible? I mean, come on. Didn't we defeat at least... Didn't we kill at least 200 last time? At the Rodox? Why? Why Rodox jumping up on a bandwagon? Okay, we're losing Holmar. There's no way we can defeat. We can defend both of that. Ah, oh, crap, that is so bad. Now we have, I think, 3 wars at the moment. 3 wars. The Swadians, the Kurgats, and the Rodox. And the Rodducks. Yeah, they're ducks that are rowing. They are freaking strong. I mean, look at the land that they own at the moment. Holy crap. They also have Nara, which I would really like, but... I don't see us getting it. So Holmar and Rinja Castle, I think, will be gone by the end of this. Oh, man. Too bad. Happens. Oh, really? A large army? Really? Hmm. That's interesting. Would you look at that? Maybe the Serenid Sultanate will declare on the Rodox. That would be good. That would help us out. That would help us out a lot. Look at the caravans getting repulsed here. Yeah, we're going to join the battle. Why the hell does it have to be night again? I don't like fighting in the night. I mean, we're fielding a lot of knights. Man, what a joke. Come on, let me through. Don't fall down. I think the archers can stay where they are. That's not a problem. Formation, stay close. And stay close. You idiots. Really? That is a... Yeah, well, just wanted to say that is one Noyan there. Noyan. That's a title, I think. Look, you can't do... You have to go for overhead swings, otherwise you hit the wall. Why do I tell you that? Your man-enemies. Did you just kick me? How is Sancho Khan, by the way? Is he still wounded? I'm sorry. Next time I hit, don't hit him so hard. But we all know he's a little pussy, a wuss, a wimp. You can tell him that, by the way, that I said that. Tell Sancho Khan he's a wimp. Yeah, I have to insult my enemies here. You know, add a little bit insult to injury. And a sharpshooter got killed by a horseman? How is that even possible? What? Sharpshooter, you idiot! Well, in that case, most likely deserve to die. This is a really weird battle. I've just, as you can see in my camera motion, I'm just constantly moving just a tiny little bit back, click the mouse and try to hit them while they are not behind a shield. Which isn't that easy to do. Especially when they break. How did they just walk through you all? Freaking. You're the worst. The worst knights. Keep the freaking shield wall up. Block them right here. Don't let them through. Amateurs, really. How did they even get promoted to knight? I mean, I don't know if I'm a really good employer, but I feel like it. I mean, yeah, sure, death is a really common thing here, but not as common as for the Kurgats. I mean, look at those guys, they die in the hundreds. We don't even die in I don't know, in the dozens, so... I think we're pretty good here. We're doing well. How the hell did the sharpshooter get knocked unconscious by a horseman? How is it even possible? How? Man, the Swally Knight gets killed by a Lancer. Yeah, that sucks. That sucks really bad. But how? I think the horsemen sometimes use bows. I'm not sure. Somebody's shield just broke. I hope that wasn't somebody that isn't my army. Don't want to buy them a new shield. Ah, damn it, they're out of arrows. Luckily, there are enough here. Give me some arrows here. Come on. Ah, that's enough. I don't think you could actually do that. In real life, I mean, in the real world. I don't rightly know if the arrows would even... Ah, well, I think you can shoot them into this kind of stone over here. It looks kind of like sandstone or limestone or something like that. And it's usually rather weak. But wouldn't that somehow really damage the arrow? Or at least the tip, you know, might not destroy the wooden shaft of it. I can't even say this without, I don't know, getting someone to giggle. But I don't rightly know if you could actually reuse those arrows. Can I go down? No. One Swadian knight got killed, 4 got wounded, holy cow. 2 Huskulls wounded, 2 sharpshooters killed. We killed 126 of them though. Yeah. So they had what, 800 or something? So we're doing fine, I mean... Killed a lot of them again. So I need to... Oh, wait a second. I can't even go to Nara anymore because we're now at war with them. Ah, frick. What's the next city? Kyudan? Peshmi. Where's Peshmi again? Oh, over there. Ah, okay. I can't go for food. Oh, we have enough still. That's fine. Klaesnoyan. Wait a second. Isn't that one ex-Swadian guy? Huh. Atakulun, where is that again? Oh, there. Hmm. Are they leaving? Some of them are. Is Sancha Khan still here? No, Sancha Khan is with... No, that's not Sancha Khan. Okay. Can we take stock here? So 80, 150... That's 190, because you know the 4 and the 4. 90. Oh, well. Yeah, well, about 200. No, that must be more than 200. That's 150. That's 220, around somewhere, something like that. So Sanjar Khan left. That is actually interesting. Are they going to besiege Sangetchi Castle? Oh, yes, that is something that I wanted to see. That is good. Now the Kurgans have two wars to fight, just like us. So they can't be everywhere at the same time. So we might even want to fight those guys outside the city. Should we do that? Let's take... Oops, wrong button. Take a look at our party. We're weakish, but still okay. Not in the best shape. Don't know if we could take 200 of them. Well, let's try. What's the worst that could happen? I say this only once. Surrender or frickin' die. Yeah, 250 even. So, just... No, you know what? Everybody just stick around here for a moment. Ah, there they come. Let's try and get them in a nice round fashion here. There we go. Go away, you frickin' bastards. I see you and your lance. Wait a second, that sounds a little bit wrong. Pull up your pants, I can see your lance. Idiot. I'm an idiot, I know. Alright. Let's get rid of some of these guys. Oops, mouse jumped a little bit because I picked it up a bit. Go ahead. Die. Thank you very much. New enemies should arrive soon. Yeah, there we go. Don't want to want you to shoot my people. So if possible, you could go to hell. Thank you very much. Nice killing spree here. I don't know if I killed only mostly horses, I think, but... Ow. So, I mean, killing the horses makes them easier targets, so... There we go. Ow. Keep the shield up. Do not try and be... be too offensive. Come on. Just stick together. There we go. And come on. I know I can kill you with bow and arrow. Ah. Having some mouse issues here. Yeah, even more because now it doesn't work. That happens sometimes. I'll just leave that guy. It's not important to kill him. It's not one of the stronger ones. This guy, though, really annoying. The Theld got knocked out. Stick with the Theld. Yeah, I mean, come on, Lasalid is stronger than you are, Matheld, I think. I mean, really, get your shit together, Matheld. Oh, look at this guy. What did I just kill? Mercenary crossbowman, interesting. Mercenaries, piss! Really, spying mercenaries to fight me. That is really low. I mean, I hire freaking recruits. and train them up to be good, not just hire them. To be honest, they're freaking expensive. You need to be careful when you hire mercenaries. As in almost every game, mercenaries are freaking expensive. From the looks of it, just always follow the land. Oh, there we go. The lances. Ooh, Artie got fielded. That is not good. I don't want him on the field. Oh, that is not a great. That is not a great one. We have a slight disadvantage here, and I guess it's because we are. I should let the guys charge now. Need to be careful when I move down the. Ah, that is awesome. We just made it to this slight slope here, so they really got slowed down hard, so they couldn't use their that charge. Yeah, lance charge. I mean, we couldn't use it either, but it's not our specialty again. It's theirs. So they have the shock troops. They need to hit hard and hit once and hit hard, because they don't have the power to back it up, or the armor to back that up. To back up a sustained fight. So I'm really surprised that this worked out so well. Yeah, just run into. Nah, I would have hoped that he would run into our Huskals over there. Yeah, throw axes at him. Might hit him even. Maybe I do that for you. I should pull everybody back for now. Don't know if they can make it. Hi. Okay, that's fine enough. So let's just go in a circle, kill that guy's horse. Ah, we didn't even do it. That's sad. Ah. Lost another knight. And these are actually, once again, manhunters. Wow, manhunters. Really weird. He hired all sorts of troops. Swung a little bit late there. But at least I got that guy. Another bunch of enemies. Need to be careful here. Plus 106% speed bonus. I like it. Even though just 28 damage. That's not a lot, actually. I would have thought it should be more. Usually the speed bonus is pretty amazing. Lancer killed another knight. Sucks. Really? That guy really survived that? Oh man, picking up Kurgits one by one, once again, picking off, whatever, killing them. There was, you know, this one word where it's, where they die, that's basically what I want. Nice, he lanced them good, with a couched lance. So, gave him a taste of their own medicine, I like it. Another one. Really good, really nice. The Sweaty Knights. They are out for revenge now that some of the Lancers killed one of their friends. That was. Oh, that's actually a knight. I think Mathel is still out. And a boat. A boot, sorry. There we go, right between the eyes. Wasn't a difficult shot, but it's. Was a good one. All Alright, looks like that guy is one of the last. Okay, he has quite some couriers following him, and I got a little bit nauseous there. Whoa. That was weird. The zoom and the way that the camera were. Kinda don't feel so well right now. Yeah, go ahead and just murder this guy. Thank you for murdering him. I shouldn't zoom. For whatever reason, I just can't seem to. Ah. I don't know why, but it makes me feel a little bit weird at the moment. Usually I have no problem with the zoom in this game. I don't know why it's why I have it right now. A little bit dizzy. Anyways, we won. Great. That's good. I like it. We lost two knights though. And we have about three rounds to go still. Yeah, let's charge him. Who the hell cares? Everybody follow me though. Infantry, move over here. Archers, move over there. Cav, move over there. So you have... well... should be good enough. Well, that is a couch lance over here. That should uncouch most of them. Got it. Awesome. Not the best cluster that I could produce, but it's fine. At least you got some of them right at the start. Come on. Ooh, nice block. Ooh, wow. Gotta admit. No, not again. We have to go to Swadia again and get... Ow. We have to go to Swadia again and get some new knights. Which is even a little bit more complicated than you would think, because we are at war with Swadia at the moment. And I think most of the land either belong to Rodox or... or the Serenid Sultanate, maybe. I'm not sure about this, though. Can't remember. Oh, crap. Did you just see that? Those guys were trying to joust each other, and yeah, sadly, the other guy killed our knight's horse. I mean, it's not that bad. It could have been way worse, but... it could still get a lot worse. Because, you know, a knight without a horse is an easy target. And the next set of enemies has arrived. Wow. This is brutal. And there's a couch lancing coming. Yeah, figured. That was... I hate these guys so much. Freaking suiciders. Kamikaze bastards. I mean, most of the Kurgans are just there to pilot their horse. It's just a suicide, what's it called again? Guidance system, right? It's a human guidance system for the lance. And then they just explode on impact or something and they just die mostly in the next second. So they not got unconscious by Camp Defender? Knocked unconscious, of course. What? Come on, really? Oh, no, I just saw that my horse is pretty low on HP. That's not good. Need to be careful here. Oh, maybe it's this javelin that's... Pierced its left eye. That is really uncomfortable from the looks of it. Ah, Christ. How can this horse even move? I still move. Whoa. Where you come from? Really? Wow, I thought that hit. And I mean, our knight that charged this guy, that looked like a hit to me. It looked like a hit. Oh, well, that missed, obviously. That wasn't really a good shot. I mean, once again, the knight. Come on, knight, do something. I believe in you. Well, these guys can almost ride faster than a freaking arrow can fly. Ah, finally. Stab him through the head. Good one. Okay, looks like... That was my bad. Looks like they're okay, that guy's dead. Oh, there's one even. Ah, there's another one that we need to take care of. Man, I can tell you I hate the Kurgats. That it? Still not done? Oh, Christ. Now we're done. Perfect. We lost another two knights, did we? One or two? Two. That's an expensive, that is a really expensive fight. Which I really don't like. Let's see, let's just charge. Sorry, horse. Tried to hit someone else. My bad. My bad. Ah, this will take a while, doesn't it? On the other hand, lost another knight. I mean, on the other hand, these Kurgat Lancers give quite some experience points. I mean, 200 and what, 216? It's quite a lot, quite a lot. I need to find a silver lining somewhere. Hooray, we are fighting stupid Kurgats. At least they give a lot of experience points. Woohoo. God, I hate these guys. Oh well, and there's a couch lance there, and it killed somebody's horse. And it killed somebody's knight, or some horse's knight, I should say. Ah, man. It's really amazing how many troops you lose to stupid Kurgat human Lance guidance systems. Yeah, thank you very much. Thanks for stabbing that guy in the spine. It's really satisfying to watch, to be honest. Yeah, it was a bad hit. Oh, shite. Got stuck here. That could have been... That could have ended very... Uh-oh. It's not over yet. To get out of here. Stop hitting my horse. It's amazing. Slave drivers, really? You really get the scum of the earth in your armies. Mostly Kurgat Lancers, that's the biggest scum that you can have, but... And horsemen, Kurgat horsemen. Ow. And there's... You know... slave drivers, yeah, they're bad. They're bad. I mean, slave drivers, I mean, come on, really? But Kurgat Lancers, I don't know. That just crosses the line. Those guys are the worst. Kill these guys, and it looks like somebody's trying to run away. Maybe, yeah, he'll make it. He has a faster horse. We done? We are still not done. Now we are done. I hate these people. Another knight lost. And 42 still, so we're going to kill those guys. Might not have been the smartest idea to try and fight these guys. But I don't know why I tried to attack him. I really don't. Let's charge. Come on. That was not too shabby. That was kind of good, I would say. If I do say so myself, I would say that was a very good charge. Yes, yes. I have absolutely no idea why I started talking this way. I might stop now. So yeah, that was pretty good. That was actually pretty good. I mean, not to pat myself on the back too much, but I kind of feel like we did quite a lot of damage to them in their first charge, which is good. I mean, we want them dead, so damaging them is always great. There's the next charge incoming, and it's mostly horsemen, and I see one or two lancers. Oh, fuck off! Excuse my language here, please, but I mean, really? I just wanted to say, why is it always knights? Why are you always killing knights? And then I thought in just a split second later, we only have knights. The only thing that they could kill is knights, so yeah. Not really a surprise there, is it? That guy should be dead. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, now you're turning around, yes. That guy was, I'm gonna turn. Nope. Yeah, that was a bad shot. Okay, maybe the last shot that I fired could have downed his horse, but even then he would just would have run out of the map and, you know, fled like the little scaredy cat he is. I really need to stop zooming. Okay, this was a little bit of a longer episode. Once again, I don't like interrupting all these, all the battles. All of them got away? Aw, come on! Oh man, that's bullshit, really. I mean, really. What can you do? We killed them all, and we got 14,400 experience for the party. That's great. Anyways, if you like what I saw, then please consider pressing the like button. Have you had a great deal, and I really do hope that I see you in the next episode when we fight even more Kurgats and maybe some Rodoks. So thanks for watching, and as always, auf Wiedersehen.